In this video, we'll show you how to connect your Canon PIXMA printer to a Mac. Follow these three steps to connect your printer. First, we'll prepare the printer for connection. In the second step, we'll download the software for the setup. And third, we'll install the printer software. Let's get started. First, let's prepare the printer for connection. Make sure your wireless router is turned on and properly set up. Press and hold the wireless connect button on the front panel for about 3 seconds. Check that this screen appears. The printer preparation is complete. Now, let's download the software by going to ij.start.canon. Click Setup. Enter your product name, select it from the list, and click Go. If a region selection or country selection screen appears, follow the on-screen instructions. Click Start. Click if you have already prepared your printer, go to Connect. Click Download. The download will start. This may take a few minutes. Open the downloaded file to get started. Next, let's install the printer software. Click Next. You'll be asked to enter the password you used to set up your Mac and click Install Helper. Click Start Setup. Review the information on this window, then click Next. The program will look for the latest drivers and updates. This may take a few minutes. Select your region, then click Next. Please read the license agreement, and if you agree to the terms, click Yes. If you click No, the software will not install. The On the Services Related to Canon Product screen will appear. Review the information and click Do Not Agree or Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, an additional message will appear. Click OK to continue. The printer can be used regardless of your selection. When this screen appears, confirm that your printer and wireless router appear, and then click Yes to complete the connection. Once the connection is completed, click Next. On the Add Printer screen, click Add Printer and follow any on-screen instructions. Once the printer has been added, click Next. At the Test Print screen, click Start and follow any on-screen instructions to perform a test print. After test printing is complete, click Next. When this screen appears, the setup is complete. Click Next. Confirm the software you want to install is selected and click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take a few minutes. When you see this screen, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations, you have successfully connected your Canon PIXMA printer to your Mac. Thank you for watching.